creating my application, which is called mobile, which I can use a data access object to create using text files. This is the main method for the main method for the application where the application is being launched. This is the factory where the database is stored. So we are right now we're dealing with a text file. And this is the mobile class that has ID, brand, model, place, and image URL. And this is also a mobile interface where we need to get all mobiles, or we can add, we can update, or we can delete the method. This is the mobile text file, and this is the add method, where we say buffer writer, then the part where the mobile needs to be saved, I say is called mobile.txt, which is down here. This is a TXT file. Currently, as you can see, it's empty. Just to prove that it's going to work, I'm going to run the file. Please bear with me. I'm going to add one, like just for sure. See, I can add, I can update. I can delete, I can add lots more. And I have a slider down here. If there was images, the slider will go up. Let's see, I can select what brand I want. And the slider works, but there's no images right now, but just to show you that it works. So I'm going to add an image. Because there's no image, I have an error. But if I put an image, okay, just like that, just take an image of any phone. Let's get plus images. It and add an image update. There's an image right now. Hopefully it shows. Let's put the same image or a different image just to show the two images can be there. Just this image. Sometimes Google do not allow you to use the images. Okay, so I'm going to hopefully this image doesn't show so. Okay. Can you see? This image shows up, but the first one does not show. Oh, it comes. There it is. The image shows. I can delete them if I want to. So this is the method for adding and deleting. Down here we have our delete method in the text file. Yes, and also I can go into text file and show that those things I saved are there. Only one object will delete, which is this one, as you can see. One object, the one I don't delete, if I remove it, close it, there will be nothing there. I can see it saved in the text file. And basically, this is it. This is the whole method for getting and adding and listing in DTO text file. And this is how we place and I put a stop to give me an error.